I'm Cortez Toles, class of 19. I play shooting guard. And man, this win tonight was big. It was for the conference championship. It's like our 14th win in a row, and it's going to give us a lot of momentum going to the division championship.
My name is Goliath Mitchell. I'm a senior, and I go to Grand Play. This win right here, we needed this win. It was a big time for our school. We ain't won the KLA championship in about 3 to 4 years. I just transferred here this year, and I just wanted to make a big difference to the school and stuff and get my coach a win in the KLA.
Wanda Martin, I'm a senior class of 2018. I play shooting guard. This is just a great win. It was a good family win. We faced some adversity over in practice, but we just fought through it and pulled out the dub, and we just keep looking to win and win one game at a time.
Our guys have done a really good job at just buying into what we're trying to do. They had a special opportunity to just kind of leave the legacy, especially for the seniors. Here it is, this 20th game, last game of the year for those guys. We're at home. The scene was set for them, and they just took advantage of the opportunity. And they always wanted to be remembered here in Grand Blanc for doing something special, and that's winning that KLAA championship.